Hold Aton level and turn left until the app displays 100% and goes to the next prompt. Now follow the compass reading on the app to face Aton to the north. Now rotate Aton front over back around the pitch axes. Avoid tilting Aton to the sides as you rotate the quad. Keep rotating until the app screen shows the next prompt. When directed, turn Aton 90 degrees to face west. Now hold Aton by the nose and tail and rotate side over side around the roll axes until all of the red circles on the app turn green. Aton will automatically reset and display a confirmation message when the calibration is complete. To learn more about Aton and the FlightLink app, visit Traxxas.com.